And for all the others, it's going to be Autumn St. Pierre, be a sweet. Third single today for Oak Hill, Cassidy Phillips. And for all the others, it's going to be Paul Pelletier.
I think we're gonna win.
You confident?
Yeah.
Ready? Hi!
Watch out for the run!
1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi!
No! Mom!
Yes.
Go!
Nice! Whoa. Nice!
Go.
Get her! Got it!
Losers!
I bought it.
seed number 4, Danny Sweet. A seed number 11, Cole Pelletier. A seed number 24, Kayla Johnson. Come on, the coach of Mrs. Brandon Terrell, assisted by Jared. And earlier in the evening, the girls' team squared off. Hall Dale's Nicole Pelletier fires it inside to Ava Shepherd, who puts it in for a 38-16 third quarter lead. Then Thea Sweet works the ball inside to Susie Perry for the lay-in. Hall Dale completes the sweep with a 61-35 win.
Sneaky, great offensive rebound off of a foul shot right at the end of the Oak Hill game that really secured that win for us. And a couple key foul shots that she made at the end of that game as well. And she was the high scorer in our prelim game, and she was just dangerous all over the court on both sides of the ball. Dangerous as a defender that she was going to pick your pocket, dangerous on offense that she was going to beat everybody down the floor and get layups. So, you know, I talked to other coaches around the league, and, you know, they all say basically the same thing, right? They all say, well, I know one thing, when we play you guys, when we play Hallidale, we had better get back on defense because of those twins that fly around. So I'm looking forward to seeing Thea continue to grow into a leadership role heading into her senior year, and to seeing her continue to improve, because at times, she shows flashes of being unstoppable. Thea Sweet. And this year's Coach's Award goes to Danny Sweet.
Danny is a three-sport varsity athlete, is involved in Key Club, is a youth soccer coach, and is active in local government. Danny volunteers her time to various candidates who run for office. She has volunteered for Equality Maine and was a page at the State House. During her time off while summering at North Haven, she helped support that community by being a volunteer, mentor, and soccer coach. Danny, what is the most rewarding experience you've ever been a part of and why?
The very first moment my little buddy voluntarily shared something with me. And that would be because it's special knowing that you can make an impact on someone's life just by coming with a positive attitude and sharing things about yourself. It makes other people want to share things too.
Thea is characterized as a generous and caring individual. She is generous of her time by supporting various causes, both school and community. These causes include hosting exchange students, a Columbia Service Project, Peace Jam, Key Club, as well as Equality Maine, and helping the election campaigns of various candidates. Thea likes to see things firsthand, which is why she has traveled to Columbia and has visited Cambodia. Her caring side wants to understand how other cultures live and how to support them in the United States. You have had the experience of handing out free hugs. How do you think that experience would go if you wore that sign at the main mall?
I think they would be less open to hugging me. Personally, I think that, what I noticed in Colombia was that everyone was so open to my culture and what I bring to Colombia, and the fact that I was from America, it made them want to hug me, I guess. I think they were more open to my presence than the main mall would be.
Power of one, with the strength to be brave.
When you stand up to wrong, there's a life you can save. It starts with one voice that opens the gate. If we just make the choice, we can end all the hate. The power of one that refuses to wait. The power of one.
French killers and 30.
Go, 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 Grease Lightning.
Calamino, catch what I do, up my friends, oh yeah.
Go, 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 Grease Lightning.
This is lots of shots, she can beat the superstars. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real dragon wagon, my Grease Lightning.
Go, go.